Welcome everyone to Topeka High School's 2021 Job Olympics.
Going, yeah.
Alright. Keep going.
Alright, hi, I'm here with Ms. Bush. Tell me about yourself.
I am Ms. Bush. I am the teacher for students who need intensive instruction here at Topeka High School.
Alright. Today we're doing a Job Olympics. Tell me more about that.
Job Olympics is where our kids, they have this functional curriculum. They will be bagging groceries, wiping tables, sorting silverware, emptying trash, matching objects all throughout life. These are life skills. And so we practice these skills all year long. And the last 3 years, we've been going to Kansas City for our Olympics at Johnson County Community College. And because of COVID, we were not allowed to travel. Well, this is what we do anyway, and I thought, let's not take this away from our students. Our kids usually do really well. We compete against other kids in the state of Kansas with the similar programs, the bigger schools, and we usually fare pretty well. Topeka does okay.
All right. Hoi, hoi, mighty Troy.
Hoi, hoi, mighty Troy.
All right.
Pay attention to what you're doing. I know.
Keep going, Anthony. You got it. Keep going, Anthony. Yeah. There we are.
No. Oh no, it's a coin problem right up the end. Just one
table. All right, Derek, you just finished the vacuum event. It went pretty smoothly, ran into a little bit of a core problem at the end, but he recovered smoothly, recovered quickly. That's what we do here at the Olympics.
All right, tell us a little bit about your technique, what you did to succeed.
Well, I had to do it fast, and it wasn't hard. I did get a core problem, but it was a water shot, and I did it quicker than usual.
Right.
The World, Volume 153, Issue 1, May 2021. This looks pretty good.
Hey, Zach, I designed that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and the next page.
Oh.
And if you go past this one, I did both of these.
Oh.
And these. And then if you keep
did
going,
it?
Yeah. Not this. And this one, too.
That's really...
And then I did the...
I'm sorry.
Those lines.
That's not great. B minus. Sorry.
Wait.
Good morning, Topeka High School. I'm Zach the Snack.
And I'm Riley.
Riley, I'm so sorry. I hate to interrupt, but could I step in here?
Yeah, for sure. I'll have to see you. If you get a chance, you can look at this too. It looks good. It doesn't matter what's
on. Oh, nice. Good morning, Zach.
Good morning, Miss Morrissey. How are you this fine day? Oh.
I'm good, but we need to chat.
Okay, I'm okay. Here.
So, you know, you're a senior, you're departing.
Mm-hmm.
As you think back on how you've developed here, would you say you're a good person?
I think I'm a relatively good person.
Do you treat people with respect?
I try to.
You live by the golden rule and treat people the way you'd want to be treated?
I treat people by the Trojan rule, Miss Morrissey.
Well, I hate to tell you this, Zach. I used to think that. Great person. Humor. But I feel like maybe, just maybe, I might have to beg to differ.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, we have someone here.
Wow. Thank you.
You remember Stacy?
I do remember
okay,
Stacy.
Zach, sweetheart, when you left the prom on Saturday night,
mm-hmm.
I got ready to leave. Stacy was standing by the door.
Yeah.
You dumped her.
Well, she...
You left her. Zach, she had to go home with the principal. There is nothing she could have done to you that warrants that.
Mm.
So I think we need a little intervention. So here's what I'm going to tell you. I asked Jeff to step in here with Stacy, who has a few things to say to you.
Okay.
And talk to you a little bit about how to treat your date and treat people with respect.
Fine.
Because I want you to be successful in the real world.
Thank you.
Okay, so now, I don't mean to stress you out at all, but if Jeff can't get your attention, I'll be back. Okay.
Wow. Okay, that's whatever. It's no biggie.
Stacy, I'm so sorry.
Zach, how dare you think this
I'm
is
sorry,
treat
Jeff.
People like this, Jeff.
Do you know what she did to
no,
go
Jeff,
through?
Jeff, it's not that big of a deal.
She had to spend that much time with Miss Morrissey?
That's not that
Ms.
bad of a thing.
Yes, it is.
Okay,
you left
fine.
Her. She loved
she
you.
She would fit in my car with Nas's freak in the back seat. Stop it, Jeff. Please.
Hey, Stacy. Good to see you at prom. Looks pretty cute, you know. Hey, Zach.
Hey.
Are you okay?
No.
What happened?
Jeff. Rebecca.
Did they kind of...
Warfare.
Oh. Warfare.
Warfare.
Do you think that's maybe what you deserved? Because you're so mean to everybody all the time. For no reason.
Jeff.
You don't seem to think the same. Do you want to... No, I'll take this one. Okay. Seniors will turn Chromebooks and chargers in on Monday, May 24th during Trojan time. Seniors may also turn Chromebooks and chargers in at the school library if they finished with them before the 24th and will not need them again. All other in-person students will turn Chromebooks and chargers in during Trojan time on June 4th after their last final.
If you're going to need to make up a class this summer, complete the Google form located in your counseling Google Classroom and pay $25 to the business office. Dates of summer school are June 7th through July 2nd. Please see your counselor if
hey,
you have any
Stacy.
Questions.
You're looking good, girl.
Why didn't
Chicken
want to go to strip club? To see the chicken strips. Did the dinner walk? No. It rolled.
Hey, Az, who's a potato's favorite author?
Who?
Edgar Allan Potato.
Hey, Sierra, what did one strawberry say to another?
I don't know.
If you weren't so sweet, we wouldn't be in this jam.
May 1st marks the beginning of Mental Health Awareness Month. There are many different reasons why someone's mental health could not be in the best state. Whether that's from a mental illness or something that's going on in their personal life, it can affect their mental health deeply and it can affect their daily life as well. It is very hard for some of us to keep our mental health in a good state, and sometimes we need help of a family member or a counselor. An estimated 49.5% of teenagers have some sort of mental disorder. It is nothing to be ashamed about, and you are not alone if you are going through these things. Thank you for being strong every day, and if you need someone to talk to, there are resources available in the description below. Thank you.
Interested in going to Washburn Tech?
No, because I'm leaving, so. Isabel, you got it? For those underclassmen?
Yeah. Oh, hey, Stacy, here's that hair clip you wanted. There you go.
Are you a sophomore, junior, or senior interested in going to Washburn Tech next year but haven't taken the entrance test? Time is running out. Sign up to take the AccuPlacer in the THS library on Friday at 10 a.m. To sign up to take this test, go to your grade level Google Classroom for the link. Well, my work here's done. Bye,
what?
Zach.
Wait, who's going to take
Stacy.
Isabel? Where are you
later.
Going? Who's going to take your bus?
It's okay, Stacy.
Oh, no.
You can't hurt you anymore.
Oh, no.
We doing all right, Zach?
Doing great, Jeff.
Remembered how to treat people?
I sure do.
All right. The University of Kansas Health System and St. Francis are offering low-cost sports physicals for middle and high school students. For just $20, cash or check, you can get your sports physical. What's even better is that they'll be right here at THS on Tuesday of next week. No appointment necessary. So check this item off your list and be ready for Trojan Athletics next season.
There will be a women's basketball meeting tomorrow during charge of time in the cafeteria for any students in basketball next year. You'll get summer calendars and answers to any questions you might have.
Yeah, that's right. And now, for what's in the book for today? Today's what, Wednesday? The senior recognition ceremony is tonight from 6 to 9 p.m. And there's AP testing, so the bells will be off like they have been every day the last whatever.
And that's all we have for you today, Topeka High School.
And remember, it is a great day to be a Trojan and remember how to treat people and treat people with kindness and respect and dignity.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
And have a spine.
Jeff, I'm so sorry. Jeff, please, no.
Thank you.
And that'll be the end of the year. You can cut it.